It's AumSum time!
What if we lived underground?
Cool. AumSum is the king of the underground.
Oh, AumSum. If we lived underground, due to the absence of humans, Earth may actually become green again. But we will not get to experience fresh air or sunlight for a long time. It will get difficult to distinguish between night or day. Water leakages from above may prove to be a common problem for everyone. Earthquakes may cause all our underground houses to collapse. Our underground houses may be filled with ants, rats, cockroaches, and spiders. Encounters between snakes and humans will increase. Due to human overpopulation, many underground animal species may start going extinct. Humans may start living deep underground inside Earth. Temperatures will definitely increase. We may start discovering new species living deep underground inside Earth.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What if everyone lived at the North Pole?
Oh no! I just booked a flat at the South Pole!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if everyone lived at the North Pole, people who hate cold weather would be extremely unhappy. Secondly, if everyone lived at the North Pole, people might start shifting out of their normal homes. Igloos would become extremely popular. Thirdly, if everyone lived at the North Pole has many months of complete darkness. People who love to sleep would be overjoyed. Fourthly, if everyone lived at the North Pole, polar bears, the most dominant species near the North Pole, might go on a hunger strike. Fifthly, if everyone lived at the North Pole, ice creams would be very easily available. Children would be one happy lot. Lastly, if everyone lived at the North Pole, forget about other sports. Everyone will have to start learning skiing. What if we lived on the moon?
Oh no! I just bought a house!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, moon is roughly 1/4 the size of Earth. If we lived on the moon, we may have to live in extremely crowded spaces. Secondly, if we lived on the moon, there's almost no water on the moon. People may start taking quick shower trips to Earth. Thirdly, if we lived on the moon, there's no oxygen on the moon. Fashionistas will have no option but to wear astronaut costumes. Fourthly, surface of the moon is filled with craters. If we lived on the moon, we may have to live inside one. Fifthly, gravity on the moon is much weaker. If we lived on the moon, kids will love jumping around. Lastly, if we lived on the moon, lunar days are much, much longer. People may start dozing off.